I'm Patrick Burgoyne, I'm the editor of Creative Review. Welcome to our party at Printspace for the Photography Annual 2008.
There was a time when I used to praise.
The Photography Annual is our award for photography and celebrates the best photography produced during the year.
Think the things I used to do, they call them mad potatoes.
Thanks everyone for coming tonight. I've had a fantastic turnout.
I am Steve. I spent the best part of the year running around the country photographing libraries. I wanted to bring a landscape feel to the structures where the water meets the sky and the band of architecture in the centre, which I've never seen done before. I had a ladder in my car for over a year.
Everybody, relax and watch me work.
Hi, I'm Richard Anson. I'm a photographer selected for Best of the Best 2008 Creative Review for my portrait of a young teenage foster child standing in a muddy puddle in the north of England. It's a portrait that's about a troubled girl who lives with a Christian family. It's not particularly a kind image, but it's a human image, and it does represent something of the girl's problems.
We don't talk. We all get together in time for weather, then we do the camel walk. Ow! Ah!